Congresses of vexillology are truly international events. We have held them in every Earth continent except Antarctica. A rule of thumb is to have a congress interchange between Europe and other continents. So far we have been 17 times in Europe and 13 times elsewhere. We have counted 53 different countries from which delegates have come to these events of vexillology festivals. And at least since York 2001, we have representatives from every continent present on each Congress. But I shall speak more of these numbers in my lecture later on, but let us be festive now. On these Congresses, we had chances to listen to more than 200 different vexillologists presenting over 700 papers in 30 years. Together, representing the core of vexillological knowledge that our forefathers in the Netherlands, in Zurich, in Boston, dreamt about, we are proud that almost entire course of these papers is recently available in extenso on the FIAV website for everyone to access it.
超越意识形态，来北京出席旗帜学会的各国旗帜学专家和陪同人员表示热烈的欢迎，并致以崇高的敬意。用最热烈的掌声欢迎赫梅尔主席致辞，并宣布开幕。